Hey Siri.
Yes, yes.
Lately I've been feeling real blessed. Lately I've been feeling like I probably call the shots, but really I ain't even sent a text. Lately I've been feeling like the man. Whoa, and I don't even need to buy followers and likes, but I'm still finna post up on the gram. Sheesh, I don't really even have a plan. Nah, but I'll tell you one thing, working in a cubicle with suits ain't suitable. Really, I ain't never understand that. But it's cool, get a kid goosebumps, hit it with a text and I bag like school lunch. All the kids I ride with, ooh, with a cruel bunch. But it's funny though, told the kids flow much sicker than a runny nose. Said she only smoke, but why you getting the bloody nose?
That's gross.
So I kick her out the studio. I need a girl that's dutiful, but way so thick with her face looking beautiful. I'm tough to please. She having trouble trusting me. I said I know it's hard, but look, I do enough with these.
True.
Switched up like a face swap. Took him to the babe shop. Walk out with nothing, still dripping like a raindrop. Bang pop, and they all go crazy when the bass drop. Hey Siri.
Yes, yes.
Lately I've been feeling up next. Lately I've been feeling like I'm running in a race, but really it ain't no contest. Lately I've been really in my element. And I don't even know what all these rappers been doing, you know. So I had to tell a bitch. I've been trying to work on my benevolence. Feel like I've been losing all my elegance. Rap with the words so eloquent. 1, 2, 3, 4. Envision me in prison with bars like I run the building. I got the talent I'm giving and giving everyone venom. I pull up in fucking denim. I got the face of a villain. I hit the mic and then kill him. And smoke him just like a chillum. All these mumble rappers, I promise that I don't feel them. How could I not snap with a kick like this? How could I not rap with a synth like this? How could I not sing with a bitch like this?